God. Where's the angel? Don't let me out there.
But...
Please tell me I still have my pistol. Must have got stolen or something.
Did they seriously decide to confiscate?
What happened to my roommate? He must have moved out because he thought I was actually gonna kill him.
Just when I realized, why didn't I even take the car? Oh yeah. Got stolen. Dang, these people must be in a hurry. They must have thought I died or something. Oh yeah, this is my first day out, so I guess they didn't notice I came back. I've been walking to the streets for like 5 minutes, and still no guy has just came up and tried eating my head off. I've only encountered like one.
Airport. Oh my gosh. It's next to Lincoln Mall at Lincoln The guy's running behind me. Oh shoot. Now there has to be a self-defense weapon in here. Okay.
That's convenient. This will work.
Right. Ugly. How the heck is it moving now? Find out. Okay. Holy crap. Now it takes a home.
Gosh, it's 6. And if I don't get there by the time it's 6:30, I'm screwed.
Oh!
stay released and this is what has to happen to me? Oh my God. Oh my God. I gotta get out of my car. Oh God. Oh God. This sucks. The dang plane already took off. And now I have a bunch of walkers trying to get into the flipping car. Yes! Exit. Oh crap. Okay. Ah! Head. Oh, God. Am I still in prison? Was I just dreaming? Whoa, why do I have an orangish shirt on? This is totally not a dream. This isn't even a prison uniform. Oh, God, this apocalypse is real. Last all, I remember getting punched in the face when I came in a room, and... Oh, please, stab me. I see you got a knife. I'm not looking for trouble. I understand I look like a bad person, but you gotta let me go. You gotta let me go. Please. Sam, grab him. We need him to see Doug, our boss. You know what I mean, right? Get him. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. No, 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 no.